left tackle, or excuse me, the right tackle with the speed rush.
It'll be Salubi on first down. Makes a couple of men miss. And it's a first down for Baylor. Here's Gannaway. And he gets about eight. Gannaway, first down and more. Exclamation point. Touchdown, Baylor. Rushing touchdown for Gannaway, 199 total on the day. A guy whose toughness was questioned by the coaches in the offseason. They said, you're 240 pounds, you have speed, you should be a better player. Well, he set the school record for rushing yards this year, and he now has 21 rushing touchdowns on the season. And Baylor has scored 67 points tonight.
You got a run blitz. You can't sit back there in a two deep coverage. Then when you get manhandled up front and driven off the ball, and Gannaway doesn't get tackled if it's two-hand touch. It's too easy. I mean, everybody's getting kicked out, blown off the ball. You don't have enough people up at the line of scrimmage. That's the result. You got to sell out on the run, understanding the situation in the game. Lock up the man outside, get everybody else inside, and expect the run.